Hey, what's up, everyone? Welcome to an episode of Spitting Venom, aka the Venom Vlog. And after that last episode where we just kind of ranted and talked for a long time about, journalism and everything like that, I do want to talk about something a little bit funner, a little bit, more direct, something simpler, shorter video. So we're going to talk about that. For people who are in the Texas area, it looks like we got confirmation that Brisk is actually, teaming up with Sony to promote the Venom movie. So those, bottles you saw a while ago, and a lot of people did tell me, like, hey, this is true, it's really happening. I think even Russ at comicbook.com was nice enough to write me on Instagram and say, hey, dude, this is legit, like, it's really gonna happen. So you guys were all right, looks like it's confirmed. So when that tea comes out, I think even some of you said you saw it in your area recently, although I don't think I've seen any pictures of it yet, but someone also showed, like, Doritos, I think, or some kind of chips. So I haven't seen any more of those either. I think I just saw like one photo and I couldn't tell if it was real or not. So if they are in your area, definitely share them with me on Instagram and on Twitter as well. I'll put the links to all that down below. I'm at Venom Vlog on Twitter. It's very easy. And on Instagram, I'm at Seek and Destroy. And again, the link is down below to that. But definitely share your images with me. If you got this stuff, you got your hands on it, if you tasted it, if you like it, let me know. I will definitely do a tasting test of it on here. It sounds interesting. But the Brisk aside, now that we got that confirmed, even though this is happening in Texas, I want all of you guys to look and keep an eye out for your local radio stations, because 97.9 The Box in Texas, they have basically a contest going on. I think they're in Houston. Yeah, they're in Houston, Texas. And they have a contest going on where you can win tickets to see a screening of Venom. And you can win other things too, like Fandango gift cards and other stuff like that. I think posters, there's a lot of cool stuff. I'm going to put a link down below so you guys can check it out. I saw this on Twitter. And so a big shout out to everyone on Twitter that was sharing this news. It was, I originally got it back from the 97.9 The Box though, and saw that on there, but I know some of the people who follow the show shared it out there, so thank you again for sharing it. But it was cool. I mean, it's good, it's neat to see this, that they're going to do a screening, they're trying to get fans involved, they're going to give out some cool gifts like a Beats pill and a speaker and all that stuff. So there's a lot of cool things. There's grand prizes, regular prizes, everything. So I'm going to put a link down below. If you're in Texas, you can enter. It'll show you how to. You just got to listen to the Mad Hatta morning show for your chance to win on air. So it looks like you have to call in. But again, when this, usually when someone, like a radio station or something is doing this promotion, other ones are in other areas. So around the U.S. at least, maybe around the world, hopefully, but around the U.S., I'm sure there's going to be other contests like this. So make sure you keep an ear out for, any local radio stations that might be running the promotions. Check your local papers, check your local websites, anything like that. Look for stuff in your area. And you might see something like this, especially if you live near a major city, you're probably going to see something like this, because this is something that most movies do, and a lot of times they don't get a lot of coverage. So I wanted to shout out this radio station and show them some love and include them to our Venom family here. So make sure you do that. Make sure you give them some love. And if you're in the Houston area or if you're around, check out their website, listen to some of their stuff that they put up on there, and check out the Mad Hatta show, or the morning show over there. But let me know what you think of this. If you're in the area, you're going to try to win that contest, let me know. And then also, if you find it in your specific area and you're outside of Texas, and let's say you're near Atlanta, because I'm sure they filmed there, they might do a contest there. San Francisco will probably do one. They'll probably do one here in LA. And they're going to, sometimes they use comic book stores to give out the tickets. Sometimes they use radio shows. They're going to do different avenues and different sources. So just keep your ear out for any kind of promotion in your area. And if you find any, share it with us on Instagram or on, here on in the comment section if you want, or on Twitter, so that other people can see it and I can share it out there so other people can see it. So yeah, let me know what you think of this. We are less than 50 days away from Venom, so I'm very excited, and it's good to know that they're starting to gear up some screenings. That means they're confident that the cut they have is probably strong, and they're going to go through. They're adding in that ADR, they're fixing up the special effects and visual effects, and hopefully we'll get something out there soon and start getting good word of mouth if the movie's good. That would be a bummer if these screenings didn't go so well, because that would affect the movie, because I think the movie has a good shot, as we talked about in the box office estimates rising. It has a good shot of doing well, and maybe even having some legs in the weekends after, but that of course comes down to word of mouth. So again, let me know how hyped you are, if you're hyped at all, or if you're still skeptical. But if you're in Houston, let me know if you enter this. And if you're around the world and you find out about a promotion like this, let me know that too. Thanks so much for watching my show. As always, like, share, subscribe, all that fun stuff, and I'll see you in the future. Peace.